Hi, my name is Mary Setrana. I'm a senior lecturer at the Center for Migration Studies, University of Ghana. My research focus is on gender and migration, migration governance, return migration and reintegration. For this particular story, I'm talking about the story of Joyce. Joyce is my friend. We both live in Accra. And Joyce is a Nigerian immigrant who deals in foodstuffs. She's a cross-border trader, and so she imports her goods from Nigeria. I'm particularly interested in looking at how filmmaking is used to tell the story of Joyce, which also depicts the story of many other women who are female cross-border traders and the challenges they have gone through during this pandemic. So if you want to know more about Joyce's story, watch more and read the text.